Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world.
I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
I have some new items that
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must.
Thank you.
accept this. It's not my time to die.
Turned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Enjoy this.
Maintain your incantations.
Ave Magistros,
Your magic is weak.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
As do I.
This dragon blast is glowing.
What made it? Falling star. And I made it find it.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Come on!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason to hunt alone.
Very well.
I will enjoy this.
Not yet.
Magic bars our way,
but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. May the battles never end. Well chosen. I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track. I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Thank you. his arm. Legends of the Light. A mighty adversary is before us.
Cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
ever afraid in battle?
No. I feel fear before and after the battle. You could admit that so simply.
What skill should I master? Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
The moment you surrendered to madness.
High priests in Khorast proclaimed Leoric King of Condorus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
crater at last. The falling star was a man. Interesting.
I am. I remember falling.
Through several floors at least.
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Be calm and come with me. The fallen star was a man. Only a man. I begin to wonder if his fall is related to my crusade. I will take him to the old scholar. He may know. The falling star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
How should I trade?